soon and guide me.
Dane treads the cobbles of God's house. In search of Christ's redemption, I hope.
Your Christ can wait his turn. It is you I've come to see.
Is that so?
When pride cometh, then cometh shame. But with the lowly, cometh wisdom. You know these words, and you know why I speak them.
I do. But I am not yet satisfied that you are the one for the task ahead. As Jesus said unto Thomas, I am the way, the truth, and the life. Speak the deeds of Christ in order. Only then will you cometh unto my Lord.
Why deny the pleadings of an unwashed pagan who aches to know God? Take me as I am, and I will do your Lord's bidding.
How great is the burden of learning for one so unworthy. But I see that no amount of instruction in the Lord's words will save your soul. Come.
Who am I to meet, priest? I cannot stand waiting in silence.
Shh. Even a fool, when he keeps silent, is considered wise.
Yet men become wise by speaking with other men. They grow foolish when keeping to silence.
Hush! Your prattling offends God's ears.
We're here.
May Christ, whose terror scares away the foul throngs, make with me a strong covenant. Was God's lesson instructive?
I learned that your god fears death, just as mine do, just as every man does.
Yet through our Lord, we may achieve life everlasting in his glorious presence. Perhaps you missed that detail.
Do all the priests in Winchestre have this same skill for drama? You risk your life, Alfred King.
I have invited you here to speak on equal terms. Do the Dane laws of hospitality not apply in Wessex?
You gifted my Jarl to that whelp from the Order of Ancients, the warrior Fulke.
Fulke was an enemy of Wessex. But it seems someone has already removed her threat from my lands.
If you did not hear it was me, you have now.
Impressive. The Order of Ancients has surely been crippled by her loss.
How much do you know of this order?
Only this, and little more. This letter, signed by one who calls himself a poor fellow soldier of Christ, warns of a plot against my life.
The gallows, the quill, the Sikhs. Three men eager to kill you.
Two now. The Bishop Aylfirth is dead. He was the Sikhs, so far as I can tell.
And a humble servant of your god. That must sting.
Still, his death has strengthened Christian fellowship in Winchestre. I pray the deaths of his colleagues will do the same.
You have faced warriors like me many times before, and many times you have lost or been cheated. Why trust me now?
I have men in London and Jorvik. Men who send me reports on the rise and fall of the tides of war. Not long ago, men and women of some influence were murdered in those places. In oddly specific circumstances. When I received this letter from our poor fellow soldier, it did not take long to work out why. I don't know your motive, nor what you hope to gain. All I ask is that you finish the work you have begun before these fallen souls infest England further.
I should let the Order kill you. It would speed our conquest of England.
You may remove the organs of state. The cancer will remain.
Then promise me a reward I can sing about. A healthy king's weight in silver.
Very well. As much as you can carry. This morning, my Reeve, Goodwin, was not at his post.
A man you trust.
Goodwin was following the clues given in this letter when he disappeared.
Where was he last seen?
At his house, by the West Gate. You may find something there. Eivor, compose yourself while you are my guest. My city is not a battlefield.
Not yet, great king, but the day will come. I need to find this Reeve, Goodwin. What do you see, Sunan? Thank you. Show me.
In Winchestre anyway? Is Alfred king or not?
Well, you ain't, that's for sure. So keep your mouth shut and do as you're told.
Shut your mouth, yeah? Unless you want yours to rot off in the keep.
Goodwin gone, and guards sniffing around. So where would they have taken him?
What's going on?
Someone disagrees with Alfred educating the people of Winchestre.
If you don't give me Alfred's jewel, I shall whittle in your...
Papers thrown in the fire. Goodwin covering his tracks. Other guards destroying evidence. Thank you. broken bowls, food scattered. They took him by force. There must be a garrison in the city. A violent struggle with the guards. They must have taken him to Winchester's garrison. Surveying the area, Sunan.
Yes, sir.
They will attack on sight here. Go, Sunan. My eyes, Sunan.
Thank you.
Deception, dog! Back here!
Show me what lies ahead. Thick walls and thicker guards. A place to keep a valuable man.
Selwyn,
ordered executions for petty theft and mudslinging. A husband and wife, to be carried out soon.
What have we here?
A Dane in Winchestre. These are strange times.
King Alfred sent me, pleading from his bended knee to find someone.
I know Alfred well enough to spot a bloody lie when I hear it. If he did send you, he was standing tall and proud.
That he was, And you are the man I've come to find, Goodwin. Do you know why?
If I had one guess, to find these heretics from the Order of Ancients, and bury them so deep, even God would need a shovel.
So where do we start digging?
My research should help us. If they haven't burned it already, it'll be somewhere nearby.
I will find your research. Now go before they find their wolf has fled his cage.
Let's regroup beyond the walls!